Portrait of a Young Girl, by Frank Thomas Copnell. 1870-1949. The artist was born in Hyde on the Isle of Wight, and eventually settled in Hoylake. He began his business in 1885 when painting was just a hobby, but his art soon took over. He established a successful studio in Liverpool, and the wealthy merchant class became his clients. His home became a hive of artistic activity, with his wife Teresa being an exhibiting artist, and his nephew was the renowned artist and sculptor Edward Bainbridge Copnell. His works were almost always faithful and accurate, but could occasionally be impressionistic and sketchy in the manner of Sargent. He was a member of the Royal Academy, president of the Artists' Club, and a member of the Liver Sketching Club. This oil on canvas is of an unknown subject, but has a resemblance to a full-length portrait of Lady Bonham Carter that was sold at auction in October 2016. The club has 21 presidential portraits by Copnell, which is possibly the greatest collection of his work.